Monster Jam roared into Orlando this weekend. I tell you what, tonight we came out on top. We've been battling all weekend, all eight athletes, trying to get that top spot. We got close this morning, came in second, but you know what? We did it tonight. The Monster Jam crew is top notch. You're not going to find anybody better. But you know what's more important? The fans. Orlando fans, you guys are nuts. We're going to Tampa next week. It's only an hour away. Hope to see all you guys there.